We're on Smith College campus, and I'm pretty sure that this house was used. I think, exterior and interior. Pretty sure the interior was used here too for the Richard Burton Elizabeth Taylor film, Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf? So some film history right here.